You know what? When I was sitting down there, I was thinking, if they're going to go there, if they're going to have a conference, I think a lot of us should decide to go there. It's going to happen. There is more coming. Holy Ghost going to come down. Amen. Hallelujah. Good to say, Martin, is a friend of the Lord. I'm going to tell you, 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 who will your family shoot at? It may be a family shoot at time and night when it looked like a car off with it. It looked like a main matter. Who will come? Praise God. Put your brothers, pray for them. Pray for us. Pray for the team that went to Siberia in a few weeks. Praise God.
Put your brothers, say, go take for our town. Let's go. Okay, so come on, go down to Siberia.
I think maybe tomorrow night we'll have special prayer for Pat from Coral Harbor. He's going with the team leaving December the 7th. We want to just pray the anointing of God fresh on him. And Pastor Dan Colado, we're sending him from Rankin Inlet. For the last couple of years, the Rankin Inlet Church has been supporting our missionary over in at the top of Russia. So I said, Dan, you need to go and meet him. It's always good to see what you're supporting. So we're sending him over. And the team is going to go on the 7th and coming back just before Christmas. Unless they get a storm, and then they'll have Christmas in Siberia. And Bruce Alexander is leading this team. And he's in Russia right now on our behalf. So it's an exciting day. God is doing something around the top of the world. How many were here this morning? That was one of the greatest meetings I've ever been in my life. And something in my spirit this morning. And let me tell you something. A lot of us came from the jail. And 16 of them gave their lives to Jesus and were touched by the Lord. As I saw them up here being touched by the Holy Ghost, I just claim that every one of them will become an evangelist. And will take the fire of God back to the community. So we're sending them, sending over all our videos and audio tapes so they can start watching and listening. Brother Mark has been going in and having meetings with them. I'm telling you, there's going to be a Holy Ghost church inside the jail. So it was a good morning. And our friend John Bimmer preached this morning. Now he's from the south. So he's kind of a quiet guy. He's rather conservative. But he'll listen up. And I'm so glad he's here. Why don't you come and share?
Thank you. adults do receive the offering from you.
I guess God meant it when he said he loves a cheerful giver.